Hello folks, my name is slicedlime and I've gotten so many questions about how to get shaders in the new 1.18 experimental snapshots. So in this video, I'm going to show you how. Now that isn't going to look exactly like this, in fact those videos are recorded on 1.17.1 because they also use replay mod and some other mods, but it is in fact possible to get a version of the Irish shaders mod to run on this version, so let me show you how. Before we begin, you'll need to download a number of things through this process. I'll include links to the pages in the video description, so if I tell you to go download something or go to a page, you should have a link there to click. Now, the first step is to get the fabric installer. When you run it, you get this window. You'll want to hit the Show Snapshots checkbox and then select the experimental snapshot you're interested in from the version drop-down box. We're going with experimental snapshot 6 here. Make sure you've got the Create Profile box checked and hit Install. Now we'll need the actual mods. These go in your mods folder just like they would for any normal version, so I'll assume you know how to do that in this video. You'll need two mods, Fabric API and Iris Starline. Let's start with Fabric API. On the download page for Fabric API, click the Files tab. This page updates all the time, so it might not look exactly like this. Scroll down until you find a file that has experimental snapshot in it, followed by the correct number for the snapshot you're running. Hit the download button next to that and save it in your mods folder. Now, you'll need a build of the Starline fork of the Iris mod, which you can get from the GitHub page for that project. You'll need a GitHub account to download this file, so if you don't have one, you'll need to create one now. On this page, go to the Actions tab. Scroll down until you find a row with 1.18-starline in the second column, the blue text. Click the name of that action, that is, the title text in black. On this page, you'll find an Artifacts section. Click the Artifacts link there to download a zip file. Inside this zip file, you'll have several jar files. The one you want is the one without a dev or sources suffix. Extract that into your mods folder. Now, restart your Minecraft launcher if you had it open, and you should have your new installation selected automatically. If not, you'll find it in the dropdown. It'll be called something like Fabric Loader 1.18 Experimental Snapshot 6. Short and sweet. And that's that! Run it and enjoy your shaders! If this video helped you out, then please drop a hammer on that like button. It really does help me out. Thank you, and thank you for watching. My name is slicedlime, and while you're here, feel free to check out some of my other videos, like this one.
Oh, punch faster!
Oh, right, nice. Down the hill in one.
Ooh!
Okay.
Wow, go, go,
okay.
Go, go, go. Speed run, dude. Are you still going down?
No, I stopped here for coal, and it got caught into the coal business.
Doesn't show me yours, but...
It's because I haven't taken damage.